Hello everyone, it is me again, Joe. Today we are going to be doing another night. And also, I've got a friend around Uber. It's Bob! Hi Bob, how are you? You good? He can't speak, so he doesn't really understand life. He's a bit of a dickhead to me. Yeah, it's been good. I've just this is a let's party thing, whatever. What can we tell you about this? I'm a bit tired. See, the thing, I can't get to sleep because look, this is where I sleep. I sleep in the best room to actually sleep in, which is down in the basement. Because now, I've only slept once, of course. Yeah. God's sake. He knows how to help me, so. Yeah, Bob is a good friend. See, I keep hearing noises. This is why I can't get asleep. I sleep in the basement and there's noises. I can't get to sleep. This is brilliant. Now look, I found this place as well. We've got employees here. You got Yamimash. We've got Mongen Jr. We've got Heavy G Witchy. Oh god, he looks like a... There we've got Night Watchman. We've got a cartoon character, Minx, Night Watchman, Lion. These are all the employees that work. I know all these people. They work here. If you want to know who works with this, it's this guy here. He sweeps up and all that. But yeah, boxes and stuff. But yeah, I don't know what these jars do, to be honest. I don't care. Close the freaking door. Yeah, it's been good. There's Foxy over there. Jesus Christ, I hate Foxy. One of the worst people in Freddy Fazbear's Pizza to ever live. And just look at his face. I really hate that you can't get out. I miss my boss. What are noises? How are you today, Bob? You okay? You good? Yeah. Right. Let's do this. Oh, night two. Coming. Right. Now. Let's go. Welcome, everyone. I'm back. I've got Bob here. And I've got a call here, actually.
Hello?
Oh. Oh my god, Bonnie's gone. Must be used precaution, alright. Now that's something you've got to remember, folks.
Generator room is found, connected to the backstage. Just go down.
Don't make that bloody music. What are you supposed to do, Bob? Wait, I think I can read his mind. Hold on. You think we should run? Man, man, we can't. We're gonna get destroyed by our new boss. Look, that everyone's gone. Oh, my God, I'm like scared for life. Oh my God! No! Oh my God!